about Donovan Durbin? Donovan's got a fan club.
Come on, Donovan.
Who out here wants to see the Shark quit it?
Yeah.
And from Shotgun on the Field, who's got Jeff Breckel?
Right here, baby.
Yeah.
Shark.
This is going to decide the Pro-Am competition. 17-5 Sportsman Sprint Car Aiming Event.
Hey, let's go. Let's go.
4-minute race. Let's keep it clean, guys. Let's get through the first lap without a bunch of carnage, or I will call a restart on it. Driver's ready. Marshall's ready. You guys are going on the cone. Good start. Rick's up to put it on his own, though. Hardcore play with a great start. He's out front. Sending spots to the far table. The black one, number 4, third block. Harris, Sergeant Hart. Getting sent to the apartment. Clear wings. Donovan has trouble. He's back out. The hardcore boy, Mark Cable, Tim Harris for the referee. Top 4. Top 4 all in the game. Straightaway wrestling. Oh, no, he's Harris. He's Donovan just over on the back turn. Oh, who knows? Why is he losing Donovan? Check out. Rick Black, the hot stuff in the corner. Looks good spot out there. Hardcore boy, Mark Kingle, you're turning 1-2. There's Jeff Breckel, one lap down in between them. Breckel's in that fifth spot. The lap has the fifth position already. Jim Barrett, oh, Breckel's going for a tumble. Shark going for a tumble. Will Rick around that fourth spot. He's up straight away ahead of your leader. He's trying to reel him in. Back side on the track belongs here for a play shot with a rip at 4.6. Hardcore boy out front. Mark Cable trying to reel him in. Marco boy looking for a cleanly around start. He needs to make it nice and clean. Inside look. Cable's looking all in the back door. Hardcore boy. So he's ready to go. New leader. Nice and clean. Hardcore boy pressures a bit from the outside. Looking back on the inside. Cable still out.
Okay.
Hardcore boy.
Stay with him.
We're 1:45 and 2:15 to go. 1-2, 1-0, and that's a front trailing. Clark gives him room. Clark to go pump track to Hardcore Boy. Hardcore Boy. Run a little wide on a straightaway. We want to peanut down the back there. Don't lose the time. Battle for third. Tim Harris, Julio Richter. Battle for 5 and 6. Rick Black and Donovan. Top 2 battling. Third and fourth battling. Udo now taking over the third spot. They're about a half lap behind the Balfa. Leo Balfa, third quarter. He's got 2 yellow cards. The black card, Mark Pinkle trying to check out right here. Hardcore boy running really well in that 2 spot. But here comes Udo Richter, last time by a fast car. The track belongs to, let's see. Udo Richter, 4-7. Pinkle, 4-9. Hardcore, 4-7. Harris, 4-7. Go back, 4-9. Fastest lap this time by.
Good hardcore!
Oh, Cable, get Cable up! Richter getting up front. Pop the low on the front, go low on the front, low on the front. It's clear. Oh no, Cable gets up. That's gonna really hurt. Dropping on his 6. Hardcore boy, Udo, had a 1-2 now. Cable caught up with Nowak. They came up in the third part. Let's find our leader down the front.
There you go.
3 down, 1 minute remaining. 4 hardcore boy.
Just turn left.
Double O and silver number 62 car down the front straightaway. Justin Simonelli. That boy Marco, but Tim Harris hitting by Udo. This is deciding how the front end goes. Now Udo. I want to let him go. Wheel, baby. We let him go. Oh, he hit the front again. We got 25 seconds left on this one. And that is a race. Hardcore boy.
Second's clock going to go to Tim Paris. Donovan third. Udo fourth. Breckle fifth. Gable sixth. Sharp and Nowak. What a race. Now it's time for the 13-5 truck. A minute.